Sold out and fired up crowd. The WWE Universe is in fine form here tonight.
They know they're about to witness something special, Michael. So are we. And I, for one, cannot wait.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight.
Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
But he'll be facing someone who is looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully.
You do it here, Corey. Campbell clutches in.
Look at the torque.
An extreme amount of pressure. Slipped right underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hole.
Big clothesline.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. And there's a kick out at one.
He might have been putting the cart before the horse with that pin, but it was worth a try.
Ooh. Setting it up. Shoulders down. Oh, my. On the roll, did he kick out of that?
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, my God. Face wash. He's lost some of his wind now. Knee strike connects. His offense is on point right now.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Oh, target acquired. He thinks he has it.
One, two.
A kick out before three. Not yet. He deflects it right back.
Locked in way too tight. There is no escape.
In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move. Oh, saw it coming. Does he have him here?
One, two.
Shoulder up, shoulder up.
Almost inhuman at this point.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a ripcord, left shoulders down.
One, two.
No,
shoulder up now is huge.
Arm trapped.
Just unloading.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And a strong kick out in one.
But that won't beat him. I'm not sure anything will.
One counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
DDT.
Cover here.
One, two.
Reverse off the pin at two.
In the world did he kick out?
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Good grief, what a toss into the top. Kick to the gut.
Right along into a neck breaker.
He is in complete control.
Makes the cover. Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Your winner, Rick Rude.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
It's always great to visit the pay window, but a victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Punch right in the head. Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Delivered into the barricade.
Whipped into the barricade.
Goes right through it.
Three.
Off the barricade. Well scattered reversal there. Down.
DDT. Oh my gosh.
Four. Oh God.
Ooh, he got all of the knee.
Six.
Back in under the ropes.
Huh.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Over and over again.
That'll turn your lights out.
He's taking some good hits.
Oh, caught by the back elbow.
He's one step ahead there.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. And this has got to be it.
One, two.
Forces the shoulder up after two.
He just won't give up.
Oh, what a knee lift.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
He breaks the pin before a one count.
How did he do that?
Get him into the corner.
Ooh, what an elbow.
The barrage of elbows over and over again.
And he's taken up.
Will be ended here. Still only got one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Tagged with a punch.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. He is just reeling from that offense.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Ooh, earth shot.
And there's the cover.
Still in it with a quick kick out.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
To be mindful of the referee's count here.
Whoa. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Big elbow drop.
Two.
Wow. Elbow.
Just one step ahead.
Three.
Hoist it up.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
That shoulder targeted there. Atomic drop.
Five.
How about another?
How about a hat trick?
Okay, here we go. And the hat trick.
Six.
Oh, atomic drop.
Seven.
He's testing fate here in danger of a count out.
To him. No waiting.
There's some power behind that punch.
Into the turnbuckle.
Oh, my goodness. So ruthless.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. This could be the chance he was looking for.
Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Gary up there.
Will there be a reward? Yeah.
Trouble up on the top rope.
Almost took it off.
Will it be? I think so.
One, two.
Kicks out.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Point.
The cover!
Two.
And still in this.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Head of steam.
Oh. Knee right to the face!
Oh, man.
He's
got him in the crosshairs. Clothesline. Sights set on the top rope. Lift off. All the way to the outside.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Be the biggest win of that young man's career.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.
You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
But don't... And a quick pin attempt.
Slips the shoulder up.
He thought he could get this thing finished fast.
Takedown. And now punches right.
Jeez. Brutality.
And he's adamantly in control.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Put down face first. He's absorbed some damage already.
Soaring.
What? Just crashing down with high impact.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Two.
Boom! He is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, this glory's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Uh-oh, look at what are they going to do? Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
That's just a beat down. This could do it.
One, two.
Kicks out. He still has life.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
A bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of him. Just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy him. He's trying to fight it the best he can.
Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Coming in hot.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And he's able to reverse.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Two. Three. Four.
Truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Five.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost
Six.
Him. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Maybe that will shut him up.
Nicely done.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Clothesline. Headlock applied. Tossed without regard. Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? The back suplex right out of the apron. He slides back into the ring. Left by the turnbuckles.
Ooh, just relentless.
Just having his way in this match.
This is where the rubber meets the road. Can he keep it going? This superstar mowing their opponent. Look at this, from corner to corner.
And again.
Caught with a lariat.
From the middle rope.
Cinched in deep. Oh, this one's over. Tap out coming.
Tap out.
Yeah.
An emphatic victory. Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
your winner, Billy Jack Hayes.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 240 pounds.
I was worried about this happening.
Albert Mann.
Come on, they weren't even ready.
It's WWE. You know you always have to be ready for anything.
And the referee for this match is motioning to the superstars, saying they need to get into the ring.
Yeah, trying to steer this chaos where it belongs.
What a chop.
He's got him scouted.
Double axe handle.
Under the ropes and back into the ring. Saw that one coming.
Sequence of reversals there.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Got the apron!
The hardest part of the ring.
He climbs into the ring.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Delivers the knee drop
and landing with the double axe handle.
Oh, a numbing blow to the chest.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Oh, stomping away.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. It's no, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here. What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain.
Right now, he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
Double under hook.
Down with the powerbomb.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
This referee has seen enough and issued a warning.
Yeah, now is not the time to push the referee's patience.
Tag team action. And from behind! Oh, come on! They're trying to screw him before this match even begins.
You can't be surprised. This is what needs to be done to make an impact in the tag team division.
And there's no way that this team is going to be ready to go here. And the other guys are still outside screaming at him. And they love this.
Of course they love it. They're the ones left standing. Referee ought to just call this one.
Yeah, I agree.
And this tag team match is sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him.
He forces a break before the count of two.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
Clothesline! Drop kick! Clothesline!
Oh, that's clothesline.
And wobbly in the corner. Tag team specialists at work here.
Off the snap mare.
Leg drop.
Tag is made.
What's gonna happen here?
Boom! Off the boom.
He can do it here.
Stop the rip count before two.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Tag.
Sent out to the center of the ring.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Sharp clothesline hits its mark.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
And shoulders are down.
Two.
Manages to escape before the three count.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Shoulder tackle. And he sends him into the corner. The body taking some punishment.
This team working like a well-oiled machine. Dropped on the knee with a gutbuster. This could do it.
One, two.
And he kicks out of here before three.
Oh, goodness. Doesn't get much closer to three than that.
Targeting the throat there.
He turns it around. Oh, the reversal by Rikishi. And it's reversed, paying for that mistake.
Series of reversals.
Set out for something in the corner. He switches it into the cover. Shoulder into the count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh my goodness, no way. Look at the power. Are you kidding me? Yes way, double Samoan drop.
Rikishi may have put the exclamation on this one.
Makes a cover.
Two, three.
And finally, finally, he picks up the victory.
Tag team is on a roll, Corey.
So impressive. Not too many superstars do it
better. Oh, goose here.